on, Ahmed, Mr. Business Johnson.
I can't wait to find out who Ahmed's going to bring with him to WrestleMania. And this should be a most interesting six-man tag team matchup. Six of Triple H's greatest stars. Got to go one-on-one here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following six-man tag team match is scheduled for one fall. In the ring from Mexico, at a total combined weight of 602 pounds, the team of heavy metal, Octagón and Pierroth.
Pierroth and heavy metal, along with the Pentagon.
Their opponents coming down the aisle also hail from Mexico. As from a combined weight of 608 pounds, the team of the Latin Lover, Octagón and Héctor Garza.
There must be a lot of ugly people in Mexico, man.
Why that?
Well, almost all of them wear masks.
Well, some perhaps the United States should consider that, if that were the criteria.
Yeah, look at Ross over
there. I'll stop it. Ladies and gentlemen, yet to come, the tag team matchup. The Undertaker teaming up with the WWF champion, Psycho Sid. Those two, of course, will clash at WrestleMania, and neither individual trusting the other. What sort of a tag team, JR, do you think they're going to make tonight against Mankind and Vader?
Well, quite simply, if Sid and the Undertaker can't put their differences aside, they're going to be destroyed, because Vader's on a roll, and both Vader and Mankind hold victories over the Undertaker. It could be very nasty and very ugly if Undertaker and Sid can't focus on their opponents, and I'm not so sure they can.
And later tonight, ladies and gentlemen, when Ahmed Johnson is also going to join us, and hopefully we will find out just whom Evil is going to bring to WrestleMania. He stated the answer to the challenge of the Nation of Domination last week on Raw, and stated that, in fact, that he was coming, but not alone.
Yeah. Well, tonight on Raw, yeah, I'm going to kick ECW's Paul E. Dangerously's...
Oh, never mind. The great debate, ladies and gentlemen, so to speak, between you and the representative of ECW, okay, you and Paul E., as we're looking at six-man action. Yes, there it is, the great debate.
Look at Paul E., he needs to wear a mask. He looks like a floated toad frog.
Sort of reminiscent of prior great debates, Lincoln Douglas. I'm sure it's going to rival the Lincoln Douglas debate.
It'll blow that away, I can assure you.
Tricky Dick Nixon and John Kennedy.
That was another great debate.
Yeah.
You've got a pretty tall order to follow.
Child's play compared to what I'm going to do to him. You never see anybody put their fist down and throw in any of those debates, did they?
That's Pierroth and Latin Lover in there. Pierroth, the champion of champions in Mexico.
Oh!
With the AAA organization, a real veteran.
And Latin Lover now, a nice arm drag. And very quick maneuvers.
Latin Lover and Hector Garza are regular tag team partners in AAA. They call themselves the Sexy Boys.
Really?
I still can't understand the deal. What is it with you guys? I mean, is it because Major League Baseball is going to have interleague play this year? Is that why you guys are bringing in all these AAA and ECW people?
Oh, my goodness. Look at this. Tremendous action from the other side. And
wow, what a kick right there. Nice move.
That wouldn't even have knocked me down.
Pierroth knocked down by the Latin Lover. And Pierroth makes the tag. And really, changes has been made on both sides, quite frankly, Octagon and Pentagon.
These guys look like twin brothers from different mothers.
Good team. Never can tell. Wow, quick action. Great athleticism.
Man with the red trim, you can remember that. That's Octagon. Current national middleweight champion makes the tag.
Sort of a fracas going on.
What?
Well, there enough. The other side.
Whoa!
Hector Garza back in there.
And, yep.
Whoa! Whoa!
Garza is so quick. All of them are. All the superstars from AAA.
Garza, heavy metal. Heavy metal with that spinning heel kick there. Heavy metal in the long tights and this tandem.
Where'd he go?
I don't know, but he went quickly.
Oh, my goodness. Look out. They are quick as cats. And we've got quite a problem there on right behind them in the action. The central officials are...
Probably somebody with an ECW sign.
Look who it is.
Wait a minute.
Look who it is.
Get that woman out of there. Get that woman out of there. That's a bionic woman.
We saw what she did.
She actually, can you imagine just last week from Germany, she was over in Germany and she challenged Bret Hart. She got in the ring and challenged Bret Hart. And of course, everybody remembers what she did to Marlena. And now they're going to escort her out of the arena and hopefully this time make
what
sure...
What are they doing? Wait a minute now,
Now, this woman has no place anywhere around here.
Hey, if she bought a ticket, she can sit wherever she wants.
No, you buy a ticket to enjoy the event. You don't buy a ticket to interfere. And she is being escorted out. She's getting a little bit rough. It's going to be history. She won't interfere anymore.
I should go help her.
Tag team matchup continues here tonight when Raw is War. Stay with us, ladies and gentlemen. We're back, ladies and gentlemen, live for tonight. Raw is War. Live from Worcester, Massachusetts. Six-man tag team action going on. However, before we went to break here, this lady who has been interfering week after week. But to the chagrin of Marlena and even last week, Bret Hart, she was escorted out of here feet first.
Well, I don't call that exactly an escort. I think she may have a little lawsuit in her hands. I'm going to give her Clarence Mason's card.
I wouldn't doubt it. Again, it all started in her house when that woman came into the ring and she didn't make it all the way to the ring. As I recall, she was there on the railing and choking Marlena. Here it is. And look, look at that. Look at the size of it. Look at the muscularity. And then from there, the following night on Raw, Marlena was shaking like a rag doll. Unbelievable. And then last week on Raw.
Oh, this was great.
I couldn't believe it. Look at the size of this woman. Look at her muscularity. And she's challenging Bret Hart.
Yeah, she can probably whip him. She's a lot bigger than he is.
She has been carted out of here, and hopefully, matter of fact, we have word that she has been arrested. Not only
what?
Was she, absolutely, she has been arrested.
That level of nice power bomb on Pierroth, the champion of champions in Mexico.
And by the way, I believe standing by, is it true? Standing by, ladies and there he is, Brian Pillman. Mr. Pillman back in the World Wrestling Federation. Are you ready for action?
Well, Vince, it won't be long. And I can't think of a better vehicle to kick it off than Shotgun Saturday Night, which airs at 12 midnight.
I see.
The witching hour, when all those sanctimonious censors are sound asleep, which means I'm going to say what I want, do whatever I want, and if you don't like it, I don't give a damn, because I'm the ammunition for that shotgun, and you can bet I'll have my finger on that hair trigger.
Well, thank you very much for joining us. We look forward to you returning to action. Nothing's changed with Brian Pillman. More action outside than inside.
And we apologize, ladies and gentlemen, for missing some of this action. These guys are, look at this, five on the floor, one on top. Garza with that 360 into a cross body right off the top. I'm sure it's got some sort of elaborate name, but it is sure as hell high risk.
By the way, we have just been just also confirming that Hunter Hearst Helmsley has left the building. He's scheduled for an interview after this matchup, but he will not join us. Mr. Helmsley has left the building. Back to a double feature. Somebody home there.
Somebody there for the Latin lover. Look at this move.
I do it all the time.
Hector Garza. But look at this.
Yahoo!
Death defying. Oh, what a bunch of matadors, ladies and gentlemen. Six-man tag team match with Triple A.
Pentagon and Heavy Metal.
We'll have more AAA action this weekend on Shotgun Saturday Night when Brian Pillman joins us for commentary.
Oh, my goodness.
It should be a great weekend for Shotgun.
And here's another look at it.
Very nice move here. It's amazing. They use all the high-risk maneuvers and then go with a great basic pinning combination for the victory.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, WrestleMania 13 coming your way. And in just a moment, so will Ahmed Johnson.